22nd question, if y is equals to a e power 2x plus b e power minus x, show that d square y by dx square minus dy by dx minus 2y is equals to 0. So, we have to do 2 times differentiation. First, let us do first differentiation. Dy by dx is equals to a is constant, e power x differentiation is e power x, e power 2x differentiation is e power 2x into 2. Similarly, second one differentiation will come as b into e power minus x differentiation is e power minus x into minus 1. That is why instead of plus I have written here minus. So, dy by dx is 2a e power 2x minus b e power minus x. That is the second differentiation. D square y by dx square is again 2a is constant. So, 2a into e power 2x differentiation is 2e power 2x. So, which will give 4a e power 2x. Now, again here e power minus x differentiation is minus e power minus x. So, this will become plus b e power minus x. Now, substitute these values in this equation. D square y by dx square is 4a e power 2x plus b e power minus x minus dy by dx. So, negative of dy by dx, let me change symbols for this. 2a e power 2x minus into minus, here plus, plus b e power minus x minus 2y, minus 2 times of the given equation y, which is minus 2a e power 2x minus b 2b e power minus x. So, on simplification, 4a e power 2x, here minus 2a e power 2x minus 2a e power 2x, everything will get cancelled. Similarly, b e power minus x plus b e power minus x, 2b e power minus x minus 2b e power minus x cancel, answer 0, which is our right hand side. Question number 23. A particle moves along the curve x square is equals to 2y. So, the function is given as x square is equals to 2y. Our question is, at what point ordinate increases at the same rate as abscissa increases? Now, for the coordinates x comma y, this is called abscissa, this is called ordinate. So, according to our condition, increases at the rate at which point dy by dt must be equal to dx by dt. Ordinate increases at the same rate as abscissa increases. So, first we do the differentiation, this differentiating both the sides with respect to t, rate. So, 2x into dx by dt is equals to 2 into differentiation of y with respect to t is dy by dt. Now, it is given dy by dt is equal to dx by dt. So, we can replace, first of all you can cancel 2, x into dx by dt is equals to, instead of dy by dt write it as dx by dt. So, we will get this one as x of dx by dt minus 1, or I can write dx by dt of x minus 1 is equal to 0. Dx by dt cannot be 0. So, which implies x minus 1 is equal to 0. So, x is equals to 1. When x is equals to 1, according to the given curve equation, x square is equals to 2y, which implies x square is equals to, sorry, 1 square is equals to 2y, or y is equals to half, or y is equals to plus or minus 1 by 2. So, at what point the ordinate increases, it is given. The points are 1 comma plus half and 1 comma minus half. Now, even though here y value is plus or minus half and 1 comma half, 1 comma minus half, the point is on the curve also. So, when we substitute minus half in this place, x square will come as negative, which is impossible. Therefore, the point is only 1 comma plus half.